This part of Chicago had some of the worst violence over the holiday weekend, but a Mariano's is coming here with a promise of a lot of jobs for folks who live here.